So how would I go about doing that?